Critics can't handle that, I'm the conscious rapper. I rap about stuff that's too serious, to the point where nobody can stop me, cause my work ethic is too dangerous. I write all of my songs by myself, I don't have a ghostwriter and I don't need one. I'm too much of a hard worker when it comes down to putting this pen down on paper. I'm the conscious rapper, so when it comes to writing my story, I don't need a favor, cause I write my story on my own, so you fucking critics can't leave me alone. It's my story and no one else can tell it for me. With all of the stuff I've been through, you ghostwriters would have writer's block. No one else can tell my story the way I can, even if you are my biggest fan. As a conscious rapper, there are many obstacles that are put in front of me, but I don't let it stop me, cause I know what's real and what's fake. The industry wants most of these artists to be fake, to the point their creative freedom can go drown in a lake. A lot of these artists record songs that they didn't make. It just gives you an idea that some A&Rs are just a snake. That when it comes to an artist being real, there's stuff that hold them back. They have to deal with artists that are less talented than they are, getting all of this recognition that they don't deserve, when the sad part about it is that it's all about the money. Real artists know that it should be about the art, but with the way the industry is set up, it's not about the art anymore. So it's no wonder why the real artists end up poor. I'm the conscious rapper, so to all of the real artists out there, I feel you and I know how you feel, so don't even worry about it. I'ma fight for all of us, cause as hard workers we deserve better as artists. I'm the conscious rapper, I don't need a ghostwriter to write my shit. What a ghostwriter writes may be corny to me, and the writing may be horrible compared to my writing, cause no one else can tell my lifestyle like me. I'm the conscious rapper, I don't need a ghostwriter to write my shit. What a ghostwriter writes may be corny to me, and the writing may be horrible compared to my writing, cause no one else can tell my lifestyle like me. I'm the conscious rapper, I don't need a ghostwriter to write my shit. What a ghostwriter writes may be corny to me, and the writing may be horrible compared to my writing, cause no one else can tell my lifestyle like me. As a conscious rapper to the industry, I'm a threat. I've been this way for years, so real soon I'ma be an underground vet. This is something the industry hates to bet. A conscious rapper that raps about what goes on behind the scenes in the music industry, so people can open up their eyes to see that the industry is full of demons that take advantage of these artists. A lot of these artists don't speak up about it, cause they know their career will be in jeopardy. Being an independent artist, speaking up is my responsibility, cause for a lot of these niggas, rap is how they take care of their fucking priority. They be in these slave contracts with their label, and they deal with it cause it puts food on their table. It just comes to show that it's not worth it to sell your soul, cause God is able. Get right with God and know your worth. You were destined for happiness since birth. Nobody was sent to this world to slave for nobody. You can be your own boss. You just have to work hard along with staying consistent and speaking positive things into existence. It's hard, but it's not harder than rocket science, cause words are powerful. That when you speak positive, your life becomes beautiful.